Okay. Just wander around. This is the kitchen. And then we're going over too. Don't mind the mess on the counter. And around to the fridge. Has a little wall next to it. That's gonna go. Okay. Let's look out the kitchen window. Oh, Kevin brought her a flower. Allie and Kevin brought her a nice flower. Okay. Let's walk this way. See what Terry's doing. Look at her. Oh, look at her. Yeah. Pulling up the floor. Oh, the glue left over. Yeah. This is the room with the fireplace. Going to have all new flooring put in. That'll be really nice. I'll walk around. And let's see, we're going down the hallway by the kitchen. But first, we look down the stairs. There's the basement. Okay, Jim's down there. And we walk here, turn to the right, back to the kitchen. And over here, this is going to be Jackie's room, but we don't have a light in here, so we can't do anything about that. And then there's a little closet. Let's see what's in here. A closet. Excellent. Excellent. And then the bathroom that's got to be replaced. Okay. Yeah, it has water leaks. And so that's why they got to do that one. Okay. And this is the big room. This is the big room. Nice. Nice view from here. How about that, Mommy? Not like that. And we just swing it around. And this way, and look, there's the wood stove. See, told you she had a wood stove. Ceilings are kind of high. It's kind of a cathedral style, which is really nice. Okay, want to take a walk upstairs? Let's do that. Odie's even has a door to close off in here. All right, let's take a walk up the stairs. So now we go down the hallway. We're going to turn into the kitchen. Oh, there's that view again. Oh my God, isn't that awesome? Let's go up the stairs.
Are you FaceTiming?
No, I'm videoing. For Graham.
Okay.
And we're up the stairs. Where's the light switch? Oh, walk up the stairs. There's the other bathroom. Yes. Oh, got stuff soaking in there. Oh, look. Toilet's separate. That's pretty cool. When you walk in, this will be Terry and Jim's master bedroom, which I guess they're going to do a few changes in here. That door leads to the hallway, and I'm not sure they're going to put in a walk-in closet somewhere. And I guess this used to be three bedrooms, but two bedrooms right here. But it's now one big one. She's thinking of setting up her office here, and she can just look out the window while she's working until they get the loft built for her. And she's got a closet here. Yeah. Okay. Now we'll take a walk this way, out this door. And here's another closet for storage. Can't see it, it's too dark. This is going to be Stephanie's room. She's up here on the second floor with Terry and Jim. She's got a nice little view. The room is small, but they're thinking of breaking down this wall a bit, giving her more room. Well, it's kind of like the tour of the house, Mommy. Come back. But that's not a bad view. Yeah. I don't know how they're gonna wash these windows. Good luck to them. Right? Oh boy. Oh yeah, look at, they got little skylights up here. Oh, isn't that nice? I don't know if she likes the green walls, but you know, what can you say? So that's nice. She's got a door leading out to the hallway here, which I think they're closing that off. And then the door going into the bathroom right here, and then back out. And now let's look down at them. There they are.
Hi, Grant.
Yeah, everybody's saying hi.
So,
okay.
We have a grandma?
Yes, I'm done. I will talk to you soon. Bye-bye.